us. Let's check it out and get it open.
Let's see what's in it.
Whatnot Toys for sending us this assortment of toys to review. And so here are the toys that we got. Kitty Club, Zomlings, and Philly Royal. First, I'm going to start with Kitty Club.
So I got Ava the Musician. And as you can see, she's missing an eyelash. And it comes with a little radio, a little... like an iPod there, a microphone, a guitar, a drum set, and a tambourine. I think the Kitty Club is actually pretty cool. I really like them. And the kitty is fuzzy, and she has her glitter hat. So this is the Kitty Club, and I really like the Kitty Club. Now, I'm going to open the Zomlings. Check out this metal tin. Let's see what's inside of it. So here's what's inside of it. So here they are. We don't know how to pronounce their names, and here's the names. And they're kind of squishy feeling, like this. So kind of like squishy feeling. And so there's this one.
Mm-hmm.
There is this one. This one. This one. And the last one is this one. And these are the ones that came in this tin. So I'm going to put them back in here.
So these are just all the regular ones. These are the ghost train ones. These are little houses for in the town. And this is another in the town one blind bag. So I'm going to open this ghost train first.
Okay.
And so here's who we got. And here's a little cart. So it looks like he goes in it like this. In the ghost train, you get one figure, one cart, and the checklist. And here's the checklist now. It's the same cart, and then here's who I got. So here's what it looks like. Now let's open the normal ones. Here's what comes in the blind bags. They each come with one figure and a checklist. And I like these blind bags because they come with the tear strips, and the tear strips make it way easier to open. This one's my favorite because it's a rare, and I really like the orange color on it. These things are so fun. I love how they're like squishy, and they look so freaky. Now let's open the houses. Let's see what all we got.
So, we got this purple townhouse. We got this red one that can fit two people. And then we got these towers that can stack up. And here are the figures we got. Guys, this one is so creepy, I'm going to put it in another tower. There you go. And then we got a clown. Got this one. This one. This one. And last but not least, guys, our ultra rare one.
Guys, look at these games you can play with them. Let's take a look at the test checklist.
We tried some of the games. We don't really know how to do some of them, but we'll figure them out. And I really like these zombies. I think they're really cool. Yeah. So now let's move on to the Philly Royal. This is the beauty salon. I think this is just, I think it's just like a littler set. And then here are the blind bags. And I'm gonna open up the blind bags first.
Here's what we got from the blind bags. We got this one. This one. This one. And this last. This is the last one. Each one comes with one pony, one hair clip, and a checklist.
Now we're going to open this set.
Guys, oh my god, these are so adorable.
So these are the two ponies they come with. This is Princess Melody and Princess Lindoria. And this their set comes with four bead billies. Two clips and one brush. Let's open this big set. And here's what the back looks like.
Look, guys, Princess Romantica is getting her hair done.
And let me show you how to add them on. So first, you put the little clip on the tail like this, and then you snap like this, snap, snap it together like that, and then voila, there's her tail. Now, here are the accessories. There's these add-ons for the tails. There are more of these beads by themselves. There are these brushes. A little mirror. Some little scissors and a brush, a little magazine. I don't know what this is, but I think it's like some shampoo. And a little hair dryer, and some clips.
I really like this Philly Royale stuff because, I mean, if you like, do like, this hair stuff, you could just practice on these tails.
And in the checklist, it shows you how to braid their tails.
Right there.
And also, there's a Philly Royal app that you can download. And so, I think about all the toys, I really like all the toys because I think they're really, really fun to play with. And they're all unique and different than we've seen before. And leave me a comment down below which set you liked best. So I'd like to thank What Not Toys for sending me these toys. So give a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. Bye!